Dictionary at Dictionary. Abalumar is a term from maritime language that refers to the act of securing or anchoring a vessel to prevent it from drifting. This involves mooring the ship to a dock, buoy, or another anchor point using ropes, chains, or other securing devices. The process ensures the stability and safety of the vessel while it is stationary, whether at a harbor, port, or any other docking location. By properly abalumaring, seafarers can protect the ship from damage due to currents, winds, or tides.